Don't you fucking die yet. I need a meat shield. Fuck.
Oh my god, there's a fourth act. Well, okay.
I think this is the end.
Okay, good. I can swing that.
Okay, good, because I can't take it anymore. Harp!
I mean, it's a fun game, but any game after like 3 hours of playing, you go, god damn.
I think it would have worked even better if you had more people, but good luck finding more people.
Yeah. Hey guys, got Hammerwatch? And they're like, what's that?
Hammerwatch? You mean chivalry, right? No.
Hammerwatch? You mean that RPG game that nobody played? Yeah, that's
Hammerwatch, is that like a warband mod or something?
That would be cool.
Nah, that would probably suck.
It would be awesome.
Get out of the way! Your fucking beam is fucking everything up. I think they're shooting a completely new set of balls.
Yep, I don't know them balls.
Them balls look mysterious. Mystery balls.
Now trust me, I know a lot of balls.
Oh shit, nice liquid nitrogen.
Wow.
I call that the chili touch.
That's accurate. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Save me!
Oh no, it's the draining banner.
Save me, Jesus!
Who, what?
Save me!
Oh, hello there.
Yep, Jesus come through with them holy powers just in time. Oh my god. It is liquid nitrogen. What the fuck?
I'm on fire! Need to get rid of this fucking banner. It's sapping our energies. Ow. Well, at least it's not a long walk.
Yeah, I'll just regen with my 2 health.
But you don't auto regen.
I know. It's terrible.
I want to hide. Whoa, Nelly. Okay, you should be fine. You got enough HP. Okay, maybe not. Okay, you're fine.
Oh yeah, it was great.
Oh, you can shake it off.
That's not bad. Okay, we're doing the thing.
Die, 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 die! Death, 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 die!
The epic conclusion, epic in its length, that is.
Well, it'll be a good amount of episodes.
Welcome back to episode 350 of Hammerwatch.
Nope, there's no intros except the beginning, and no outros except the end. That's how my collab series have been going lately.
So wow, you should totally have intros on literally everything. And long ones too, like what are you doing?
I want to.
No you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Lies. Lies and deceit.
I really do like fucking intro, outro for
everyone
every episode.
Fuck that.
I like fucking more though.
No.
God.
I believe shit. That's a lie.
Piss. Piss dick.
Well, I used the key to get a key.
Pissy tits. Ass whores. That's just what it's gonna be. I'm just gonna start saying bad words for the rest of this. And also hiding. And when I don't hide, that happens. See? It's not good. Can't you see?
Fuck! Get rid of that demonic apparition.
I do try, but it's already eaten all my... Yeah. Okay, bye.
Welcome back. Oh, for fuck's sake, who's triggering the traps again? Go away.
This game has me triggered.
Triggered.
The triggering.
Well, if you think this is bad, wait till you get over here.
I'm not going.
You are here, though. Look at all the delicious explosions.
I hate.
From the statues, no less. Oh, pork. I do like me some pork. Makes me so Christian inside.
No, God, oh fuck, piss. Dicks.
Fuck.
A passage has been revealed.
Fuck your passage, give me some fucking mana.
It's not gonna happen.
If I can regen a little more mana, I could fucking wallop these things. I don't know what it did.
I don't have a good angle on them from here, I need to walk around.
I'm gonna die on my way back.
Oh shit, where did they come from?
Dead.
Where the fuck did they come from? Oh!
I don't know anything anymore!
What kind of fucking sound was that?
Okay.
It's out. Oh wow, only five more to go. Oh Jesus Christ, only five more. Why you do this to me?
I don't wanna.
I wanna go home. But you are at home, shut up.
This isn't my real house.
This is my internet house.
This is the house that my mom makes me go to when she doesn't want me at the other house. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh piss. You balls. God damn it. I hate this fucking game.
Don't hate the game, don't hate the player, right?
No. I hate it. It's disgusting. Who would sit here and do this to humans?
Only a fucking nerd would keep playing this game. Ah!
What, do you have something to prove? No. I'm dead.
Yes. There is a lot to prove here.
No, I don't even give a shit anymore. We fought a couple bosses, what else do you want from me?
Some fucking closure would be nice.
Yeah.
I got the statue.
That would be ideal, but I don't know if it's gonna happen.
I think we can do it.
Yeah, it's just gonna take a little bit. A little bit more stick-to-itiveness than I usually apply. Usually I just go, fuck this game, I hate it now. Bye. Bye!
Could use some speed-up action.
Yeah, oh, just, like an emulator.
It's just a fucking potion shop. Fuck that shit. Don't want no potions.
Ugh. I keep getting murdered by spike ball thing.
The fucking sounds that the guy makes when he gets frozen to death. Man, I wish I had that fucking 5x mana regen right now.
Yeah, that would be a good thing to turn on.
Why did you say no against him?
I don't know. I just turned on the one that I thought. I have hardly played this game before.
Also known as not at all.
I put probably 20 minutes into it. And I was like, wow, this first level's cool. And then I got past the first level and I'm like, I fucking hate this game.
And that's why you don't do blind let's plays.
But I do.
Oh, the money.
But I did.
Oh, we're getting somewhere. I see a gold door. We just need a gold key. Fuck. There's more of these medic types. Hold on. I need to buy something here first.
I hate. These guys are such dicks. I don't think they're even being healed. They just have so much health.
Now, if you hear some sort of a strange sound coming from them, they're getting healed.
Mom.
It seems like they were being healed, because I saw a green banner next to them.
I think they just dropped that. Maybe.
Oh wow, that button really helped. It moved the vendor coin away.
Hooray!
Okay, this is kind of dangerous.
Just keep moving, keep moving.
You go that way.
I don't know where
upstairs.
I'm going. Yeah. I hit a thing. Oh god. Oh piss. Oh pissy tits. Oh balls and shit. Please no. Please no.
Coins. Oh, what's this? Only three more to go.
Will, super rogue combo.
Will these three more finger majiggers allow us to win?
Well, we're not gonna win because we don't have a plank, but we'll get pretty close. We'll get as close as we get.
I don't fucking care. At this point, even getting killed will be a victory. As long as it says game over.
You just wanna suicide and
But you cannot suicide, we have immortality.
That's true.
Why did I agree to this? This stupid monkey paw is bullshit.
Yeah, I don't know why she thought that she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die.
That's a whore.
I need that apple. I need apples! I want an apple! And some cock!
Wow, is that some kind of biblical venture I've never read about?
Cause who doesn't like a nice crunchy apple? And some cock. I think that's from one of Patton Oswalt's stand-ups. I watch a lot of weird stand-up people.
I'm starting to notice that. Another fucking green banner. Get the shit out of here. God damn it, they keep dropping these fucking green things all over the place.
Yeah, I think it's like on death.
Almost on every death, that's for sure. They really don't want to have their legacy ruined by a bunch of fucking layabouts and a priest.
It's just me. It's just me, doing me.
I was told this was a simple exorcism.
There's no such thing as a simple exorcism.
What a nice day to be bullshitted.
Oh, dead. I thought I could make the run of my life.
Were you trying to make a run through that fire pit again?
It was this madness.
Oh. This doesn't look
this
very
madness.
Dangerous.
Oh, well, no, it's not.
They're sapping
until
my
you
magical
start running.
Energies.
Once you start running, it gets quite dangerous, yeah.
Well, this isn't Death Run. You're not supposed to make a run for it.
But isn't that how you complete the game quicklier?
No, it actually doesn't work like that. Oh no!
Assholes.
It's Mr. Minigun again. Well, at least I got killed so I can fire away, I suppose. Plus, there's a very convenient spot for resurrection. Well, by the time they're done here, I won't even want to go to sleep anymore.
Oh my god.
My god, he transcended humanity.
Have you ever experienced something this bad? No.
Yeah, I have.
No!
I have experienced worse, in fact.
No!
Yeah, I have. You don't know jack and shit.
There's nothing worse!
Yeah, there is.
No!
Yes.
I don't believe it.
You want to take your lies
and shove it. Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Link me to a Wikipedia article.
I got something better. Got a video.
A bonkers on SNES?
Nah, that's not nearly as garbage.
It's pretty bad.
Not nearly as bad.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, I accidentally found one of those switches. Didn't even see it there.
Knives! Knives, knives, knives!
Why am I always out of energy?
Cause you're lethargic, okay? God damn it.
Says you, Mr. Undead.
Says Mr. Gets stabbed in the foot because he was standing in one place for too long. It's ironic in its way.
Oh shit, I found a gold key.
I need to get that fucking... Oh god.
Fuck everything. I'm out of here. I saw a gold door and I'm going for it.
I don't know where he's going, but we'll go that way. Oh my god, I just killed myself.
Congratulations. You finished first. This fucking door better be worth it.
Ow. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Stop firing, you fucking cunts. I'm friendly.
That's a lie.
Stupid archers, don't you recognize me? I'm Beelzebub.
Beelzebub.
You know, the Lord of Fries or something like that.
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh crap. Oh balls. Oh tits.
Well, I found a checkpoint. That's a good place to die.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Get off the fucking checkpoint. Who told you to go here? Oh.
Oh, ice mages.
I was frozen today. Would you believe it?
I was frozen today!
In carbonite even.
I don't like him.
Who put this fucking statue here again?
Oh, don't worry. I'll just take that to the face.
I'll take a statue to the face for two. Thank you very much. That'll be $50, sir. Go fuck yourself.
I'm just waiting. Basically just waiting for the end.
There is no end. Only Zulu.
Yep, dead. Dead! Every fucking where I turn, dead. Well, dead!
Well, at least each death makes us progress through.
This game pisses me off.
You know what's weird? This is how you play Dark Souls, and nobody complains!
I do.
But you're not playing Dark Souls.
Nope, I'm playing a much shittier game.
Oh, I can't wait till this part comes out. I can put it in my private collection then. Jesus, as if things couldn't get any worse, there's 3 statues and 4 magicians now. Why can't we have a tactical nuke? Can we just get 25 kills without dying now?
Nope. Definitely not.
You look like you're about to die. Here.
I really was.
Have a blood transfusion. Beware that the blood type does not match at all.
I'll start progressing a little bit, and then I'll just end up with no health again, because these guys hit for fucking like 40.
Well, that's why they're supposed to use ranged weapons. I don't even understand why we gave you melee actors, if it's so difficult to do anything with them.
I mean, once you get the combo going, it's good, but you need to like...
Yeah, but you need to get the
lay
combo.
Some people out. Yeah.
Check out the combos! I'm losing my mind, by the way.
Yeah, me too. I'm fucking like so... So done, mentally, but I guess we'll just keep going. We'll just keep going, I don't know.
Reminds me of the good old days of Machines Wired for War, when I was completely fucking expendable in the brain.
I don't like this, Sam, I am. Let's go rip this up. Rip all of it up.
Well, at least it's not a fucking game called Better Than the Rest, because that was just fucking terrible.
I fucking splacked myself on the floor!
Well, I was about to say, you played that too? Because if you did, you sure have injured your inner soul by doing so. Holy shit, is it a bad fucking piece of shit of a game.
I don't play video games anymore. I quit after Hammerwatch.
I received PTSD from Hammerwatch. And ever since then, I had to join the Twitter Safety Council. To make sure that everyone who talks about Hammerwatch gets shadow banned.
Thank goodness. Somebody had to do it.
If I could do it, nobody else could have. What?
What the fuck? I don't know. I'm just trying to keep making words because my brain is not actually forming thoughts anymore. I really don't like this banner. We not.
It's fucking tacky anyway.
Yeah, purple. Purple and gold, bro.
Oh, I'm totally from the Senate and people of Rome, guys.
And another one. These fucking banners.
Are we even on the same floor as a fucking portal anymore? Or did he climb somewhere while I was trying to get a hold of my psyche?
There is no escape. I'll just let you know right now. Oh my god.
I do not believe this.
Assholes. Asshole wizards.
There's a key over there. You might want to pick it up.
Oh. What a treat.
A bronze treat. Ouch.
This shit doesn't even hit me over here. Oh, there it is.
Well, it took a while to fly over. You stood there and then the game was like, oh, wait a minute, something is happening over here. I need to do something about this. Hold on.
How fun!
Fucking hell, I found the mini boss again.
Fun, in air quotes, you know?
At least I don't have to go there. It's only a bronze key. Not like
I say, Hammerwatch was awesome for the first, hour or two.
For the first level? But then, the Fire Nation attacked. And boy did they attack. And
well,
with
no avatar
to help out, it was doomed from the get-go.
One more to go. Better be.
That last one better be shaped as a fucking ring, or I swear to God. God damn it!
And dead. And dead. And dead. And dead.
How dare you be bad at this game?
Who'd have thunk it, huh?
Wait a minute, what's that in the middle? It's just death. Fuck it.
Let's a plant anus?
Let's go downstairs, quick. Maybe spiky it leads to exit. Anus? What the fuck was that? It shot the fucking portal again. Wait a minute, they're back downstairs. I see the shop. They're on the other side of this shithole. Progress.
Chop them up.
I hope we finish this game soon. I am starting to get not only delirious, but also quite hungry.
Yeah, I gotta pee. That's easier to take care of than being hungry, though.
Yes, you can just piss
in the... I just get a Gatorade bottle?
You can just piss in the pot and boil it off. It makes delicious water.
It leaves, urea in your pot that you have to scrape out later, but you could also use it for, deer trap.
Or you can just use it into. In crafting recipes, it's okay.
Yeah.
You can make molotovs out of it. Ammonia is
an important, fucking crafting recipe. Fucking assholes!
Fucking hell, who's throwing these fucking balls of mint fresh? I don't need menthol right now. I brushed my teeth 5 hours ago.
Oh my god.
Well, at least this is a relatively safe and narrow path. No bullshit inside.
Yeah. Yeah.
For now.
Yeah. We've only got one more thing. Is that true? Are they fucking lying to me? Don't you fucking lie to me.
Three more things to go. Wait a minute. What's the different switches? Never mind.
Yeah.
At least it has a reason to be bullshit. Oh fuck. I wish that stupid weapon shop would be closer over here. Who puts a shop in a place where nobody can go to?
Tits.
That's a
tits and ass.
That's like opening up a Walmart in the middle of Mount Everest.
I'd go.
I'd probably visit too. If I was a fucking retard. Which at this point I might as well be.
Yeah, sit here for 3 hours just playing video games, I don't know.
Well, I have, but I've been usually playing things like RuneScape or Turok 2. You know the good stuff?
Yeah, I thought Hammerwatch was good.
I forgot how good looks like.
I do like a lot of things about this game, but there's obviously like a little much as far as the level goes.
Yeah, that's quite an issue, isn't it? There's a lot of this fucking game.
Like, if you could save and come back to it, it might be different, but...
I doubt it.
Exactly. Fucking assholes! I'm stuck down here with Mr. Chain Gun.
Oh, Mr. Minigun. Hello, Mr. Minigun. He kinda looks like he's shooting bananas. Don't you fucking die yet. I need a meat shield. Fuck.
You see how that one went.
Well, at least he didn't take me down. I burned myself.
I don't even know where that guy was.
I know where to go.
We need a checkpoint! Give me a fucking checkpoint!
We need win!
Yeah, that would be ideal. I could be like, alright, bedtime!
Bedtime? No! Therapy! No
bedtime!
No bedtime anymore! Not after this.
Nightmares! Oh god.
I will need to buy some more beer. After I'm done with my rations.
Yes, the only thing that can satiate me.
Whoa, the trap actually hit him.
Yes.
Lure the beach. Kill him now. He died.
Kill him.
Good.
Yes. Excellent.
This makes me slightly happy. Wait, what's that? Sequence complete. A secret area revealed. Oh, well, isn't that something special?
Joyous day.
What the fuck is this shit?
Teleport
activated? Fuck you. Just go in here.
I don't.
What the fuck
understand.
Is this shit? I didn't want no bonus level in gauntlet. Who the fuck asked for this?
It's alright, I got my combos up. Combos, combos, combo, wombo.
What are we doing in fucking gauntlet for?
You want some, skeleton bitches? Yeah. I'm gonna get that super combo.
Fuck's sake, if I wanna play Gauntlet 4, I'll just turn on the emulator.
No, but this is way better.
Like, fuck it is.
Way better.
The only thing that's good about this place is that there's tons of treasure and weak enemies.
Yep, that sounds about right to me.
Time to take the money.
Dude, I'm so awesome. I feel like such a fucking badass.
But for how long?
Forever. Forever! Look at me! Oh my god!
Oh my god.
There's an exit over there.
I sure hope they got some pretty strong Adderall after this one. Oh, I see the exit.
Yeah, 200 combo. Come on, bitches!
Oh, a gold key. That's pretty nice. Right?
Maybe. Alright. 353 combo. That's a new high score.
Just keep comboing.
Bitches.
I guess it'll help.
My super combo, my super combo. I'm murk 'em all for a murka.
Fuck, look okay. At all the money. I must get the money. No, but seriously,
combo
what the
killer.
Fuck is this shit? Who the hell asked for this bonus level?
Pretty square, man.
No fucking shit, it's ripped straight out of Gauntlet 4.
Well, we got a strange plank. Hooray!
You seem to be going the wrong way.
Yeah, I thought there was something up there.
I thought I could find salvation.
Nope. Not in this game.
Only more Hammerwatch. What the fuck was that?
Alright! We're in another place now!
No, in fact, we're back to where we started!
Yeah, that's pissy. Pissy, shitty tits.
Can you feel the sunshine?
I wish.
Does it brighten up your day?
Ow.
If not, get fucked! Hold on a moment, I see a golden door!
Oh! Oh! Life is flowing through me! Oh!
Yes!
Okay.
Let the anger flow through you!
You will be more powerful than your father!
Oh, there's a guy over here.
Fuck!
Can I talk to you, guy?
We're still missing one boss lock. It better
Blue
be
speed,
somewhere
man.
Close by,
Blue.
Or I swear to God. Someone is gonna get the dickens.
Well, I maxed out my health and mana pools, so I guess that's good.
Fuck off, skeleton. I'm buying some merchandise. For my funeral.
Yeah. Armor. grapple length, smoke bomb range. I think I can afford all of this. Yeah, okay.
Well, after a visit to a different fucking game entirely, I'm pretty sure yes, you can.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm. I like that.
10 out of 10. Needs less fucking gauntlet.
Increases the healing from 8 to 10 per second. Ooh, yeah, okay. I could use that. As long as I can keep my combo up, I could possibly not die. Possibly.
The possibilities are endless.
Isn't it so exciting?
Well, I bet it is. My death is imminent, it appears. Oh!
There, combo. Combo, sucker!
Well, at least that got destroyed.
Small victories.
How about some big ones for a change?
You gotta start small.
Fuck that, I'm starting big.
It's just how life goes.
I'm starting big like everybody else.
That's not true, dude. Nobody starts big. You gotta go from the bottom, get to the top. It's easy. Well, no, it's not easy. But you can do it!
What the fuck is that I see in the distance? It looks like a boss lock.
I have no idea.
And I died. Bronski? I didn't pick up no Bronski. Fuck you, game.
I also have the capability to pick up keys. Mm-hmm.
I am quite aware of that. I just wanted to be comedically pissed off, but apparently that's no longer functional.
There's one more fucking thing!
As do many of my other brain functions, it appears. This way, follow me! I know where it is!
Okay, go with him, purple degenerate hair rogue!
Oh, a checkpoint! Thank the Lord of the Harvest!
Hooray!
Finally, I can die and resurrect closer.
What a treat.
Don't I feel fucking precious?
Ah!
Fuck your fire!
Yeah, I guess I do have all the health upgrades. Does it really matter? And then I get my fucking combo wombo. Can't stop me! Can't stop me! Can't stop me!
Oh, there's so many of them. And my faith is not strong enough.
You got a good mana pool. Mm-hmm.
And it's all gone.
There's crystals down here.
Well, don't mind if I do. I do like some good coin.
Don't shoot at me! Don't fuck shoot at me!
Don't shoot me, brah. Where'd you go?
Alright. Down.
Down? That's not the way to go.
Who said?
The guy who's trying to get to the boss key to end this game faster.
Oranges, porringes. Who said? Okay.
By the way, for the record, this was not my idea. So you cannot blame this on me.
No. That was a separate statement. I hate Hammerwatch, not I hate you for suggesting Hammerwatch.
I know. I'm saying this to the fucking bastards who might actually see this.
Nobody's gonna see this.
I know it is quite the common idea that I suggest some of the worst fucking games to play for collaborations, but this is not my case today.
I mean, I don't know that.
There is nothing you can do to prove it otherwise.
You'd be surprised. Oh god. Oh fuck.
You don't
Please
even have
alone.
My fingerprint.
It's not that hard to get. Stop in the DMV. Hey! Hey, I need some info!
About who? A fictional character who plays games on a train?
Yep.
Good luck with that! My fingerprints are the shape of an elephant's foot.
Yeah, mine are like a dog. I really hate.
And yes, I am indeed quite fictitious. In fact, I don't even exist. I am instead just imagination. I am a voice in your head. Speaking of the boss lock, I am already there, so you should just head back to the boss portal.
I don't know,
which means you need to go back.
Oh. Well, I'll just wait for you. How about that?
Run!
Hey! Here he is! Look, here he is! He's here!
There's nothing chasing us, I'm just saying run so that we can get the fuck out of here. Fuck your fire.
Yeah,
my faith
good.
Is my fucking fire retardant.
Retardant.
Time to retard some fire. That looks like something I could use. Yes, that is indeed something I could use.
Oh, damage.
Damage. I need more.
Oh, fuck I it. Can put this bullshit now.
What is that?
I don't know!
Healy!
The new king.
Oh yeah.
Soon he's gonna be the dead king.
Oh yeah. Return of the king.
But first I'm gonna steal all of his treasures because he is a fucking punk ass bitch.
He's got a lot of
who
shit.
Who keeps all their money scattered around like that?
Dragons.
This is where it all ends.
Uh-oh.
Good. About fucking time.
Uh-oh.
And he doesn't quite lie. This is indeed the end of the game.
Hooray! Look at the dragon boss. It has all the minions that we fought before. Hooray! Look at the dragon boss. He's gonna open up our butthole door.
Wait a minute. He doesn't have a health bar. What is this?
Oh, I can't.
He tricked us!
Yeah, that's not good. Probably I should not do that.
Shoot the thing. The ball sack.
Where? Where is this
the
ball sack?
The one that's sticking out.
Oh, okay.
It's sticking out of the floor like some kind of weird thing.
It's a dragon ball sack. It sure is.
Dragons are indeed mysterious creatures.
That's true. Do you know only males are the big dragons, and then the female dragons are called Jills, and they're like human form or some shit like that? Bet
Sounds
you didn't
like
know.
Horseshit.
Bet you didn't know that. Did you know that?
Well,
Bet
what I do know is that this dragon is so fat he's stuck inside a wall.
He's really quite foul.
You fat motherfucker.
There.
Oh, well, I guess you gotta hit the ball sack again. No problem.
Yeah, just chop it up. Chop up? No, okay. You found
just
the safe space.
Don't shoot me while I'm doing it. Yeah, I didn't find the safe space. Shut up.
Safe space. Everyone thinks I'm great in here. Safe space. Nobody to challenge my views. Safe space. I'm almost out of mana now. Safe space. I guess I'll shoot a thing. Oh, I'm still alive. How am I still alive? You guys.
Drink your potion for fuck's sake.
Nah.
You might as well. It's not like you're gonna keep it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it home as a reminder that we went on this journey together. Is that okay with you?
Not unless we managed to collect all the planks, which in my opinion, no we didn't. But if he did, I'll be fucking damned.
How many are there?
I don't fucking know.
Well, if there's no count, how do they expect you to do?
They expect you to get good.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen.
It's an ancient ritual amongst gamers.
Get good.
Unfortunately, nobody gives a shit about it anymore.
Well, if they're gonna fucking just walk me through it anyways.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
A mini-boss? Are you fucking serious?
I hate-
We already have a boss to fight. Why do we need a mini-boss and a boss?
Little extra challenge,
And they expect you to do this with like 10 lives when you start out or something.
Yeah, fucking how about, right.
How about go fuck yourself for lives? Hey, that's too many bosses.
I got a cool smoke screen thing.
Except it doesn't seem to do jack and shit.
Nope. It stuns the enemies for a second.
Oh no, there's three of them. Fuck it, just focus on the dragon. The sooner the better.
Oh my god, I'm getting so fucking raped.
This dragon is so much bullshit he can't even do his own battles. Oh, it's a healing circle. Send in all the bats.
Heal me, heal me! Oh.
Should have gotten good.
It's not gonna happen. Told you before. Can't do it.
Arms weak, palms sweaty.
Vomit on the sweater already, mom's spaghetti!
Yeah. God, fuck. Fucking shit, balls, crap.
If this was fucking Red Faction Armageddon, I'd be done by now. Where is the napalm laser when you need it?
This is nothing but what it is. Okay, we got
something. Well, at least we give you extra mana for no good reason.
Yay, what a treat! God damn it.
Sure helps when you're at the fucking end of the game.
What? Yes!
Who the fuck slayed it?
Yes! I did, with my knives.
I call this a headshot.
Ho 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 ho!
Oh, but the castle is falling apart.
Wonderful.
Okay. Now we get to know how many planks we needed. Should I have more planks?
One, two, three, four, five more. God damn it. Well, friends,
you won't get to keep it.
This has been Hammerwatch. It started out good, but it wore on me pretty quickly after 3 hours. Yeah.
But then it got fucked.
I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna come back to this anytime soon, but now it's on the channel for you to enjoy at your leisure. I hope that you will like, comment, and or subscribe. Also check out Hwaldar of the Game Train over on his channel. Link is in the description. And if you do any of the above, I will send you a pack of Marlboro cigarettes. You can enjoy those at any time, as long as you're 18, because Dayton doesn't want to go to jail. So any final words for the folks, Hwaldar?
Fuck this game!
I think that about wraps it up. So I hope to see you in the next one, friends. And until then, bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.